Hello and welcome. This pCon Planner video is for all designers and interior architects who not only plan with products, but also calculate and design with materials. Because planning doesn't end with furniture. The choice of materials for wall coverings, ceilings, and flooring defines the atmosphere of a space, its functionality, and its budget. But in practice, this is often where uncertainty begins. Which manufacturer provides the carpet? How many square meters of parquet have been used? What are the technical details of the selected material? Questions like these usually arise at the latest when communicating with clients or craftsmen, and they can cost valuable time. To make sure questions like these can be answered quickly, pCon Planner shows at a glance which material is applied to a surface and which manufacturer it comes from. Whether it's a floor covering from Decorian Home, linoleum from Denken, or wall paint from Lande, simply hover over the surface and an interaction window appears with all relevant information. When an OFML product, such as a table or a sofa, is inserted into the design, product relevance is maintained. Hovering over the object identifies the product, not the material, ensuring a clear and consistent information structure. The material editor offers even more. Here, all additional material information provided by manufacturers in the pCon catalog portal becomes visible. In the description panel, which can be expanded from the bottom, materials downloaded from the pCon catalog display descriptive text and further product details. With a single click, you can jump directly back to the pCon catalog to view the corresponding material in the manufacturer's portfolio. This creates seamless continuity. From material selection to design and documentation, the entire process is transparently represented. A slider allows you to dynamically adjust the tile size in the material overview. Filters help quickly identify material types such as standard, glass, self-illuminating, or photometric materials. The list view shows, where available, the material name along with manufacturer and series information in a clearly structured layout. To ensure consistency, materials are initially locked, just like OFML products. Right-clicking and selecting Unlock allows you to edit them. Once unlocked, the manufacturer's description disappears. This maintains a clear separation between reliable manufacturer data and individual adjustments. Up to this point, the focus has been on viewing material information during the planning process. In pCon Planner Pro, you can export a material report in Excel format via File, Export, Building Information. This adds a new, process-oriented dimension to your workflow. After naming the file, you can select one or more areas for which the report will be generated. Press Enter, and an Excel file containing all relevant data will be created. The overview shows the number of selected areas and the total surface values for ceilings, walls, and floors in square meters. In the material list, all exported materials are itemized and can be easily filtered by category. When available, a direct link to the material in the pCon catalog portal is also included. On the following worksheets, the selected areas are displayed with visual representations and both gross and net surface data, for example, for walls including and excluding wall elements. This way, it's easy to see how many square meters of flooring or wall covering have been used in the project and which manufacturer they belong to. Please note, the data on materials and surface areas included in the material report is for informational purposes only. These values are approximate and may differ from measurements obtained on site. No liability is assumed for the accuracy or completeness of the provided information. For interior designers and planners, the material report brings greater transparency and clarity throughout the entire project, from material selection to documentation. It provides a solid information base for understanding and tracking material usage and surface distribution. The data supports the planning process and simplifies communication with clients and partners. This ensures that materials, quantities, and manufacturer information remain clearly accessible at all times for even more efficient and professional project planning. Thank you for watching. You can find more videos about the pCon Planner and other pCon applications on our YouTube channel. See you next time.